Yeah, hello
hello everybody. I'd like to introduce myself. My name's Marcus Hape. I'm happily married and I have two kids. Since November the 1st of this year, I'm the technical manager automotive of the Beer Group.
I
studied chemistry and finished my PhD in chemical vapor deposition technology successfully in 1999. In January 2000, I started my professional career in the research and development department of a big and well-known chemical supplier for the electroplating industry. After 2 years, I moved to the marketing department of that chemical supplier and became the product manager for plating copper, nickel and chromium on plastic. After 3 more years, I switched to the coater side and took over the technical responsibility for the electroplating facilities of different plating on plastic suppliers. So much for my career. Essentially, I optimized existing processes, I introduced new processes, planned and implemented the necessary equipment conversions. One of my biggest projects and tasks at that time was building a new plating line. Over that time, I was able to obtain and increase continuously my knowledge in other technologies like molding and painting.
Im Laufe der Zeit dazu gewinnen.
I've known Bia since I started working in the electroplating industry. What always excited me about Bia was the way how they've been combining function and design through electroplating. I decided to submit my application for 3 main reasons. On the one hand, they regularly roll out new design trends, especially in the areas of electroplating surface technology. On the other hand, they have a clear globalization structure. And last but not least, Bia is owner managed. The general management has a very high technical know-how. These are very good foundations for correct, quick and above all sustainable decisions.
Schnelle, richtige und vor allen Dingen auch nachhaltige Entscheidungen.
I would like to support designers and product developers in implementing their ideas by offering solutions from the current technical portfolio of the Bia Group. At the same time, I will watch out for future trends in the industry to ensure our research and development department developing the necessary solutions for tomorrow. In short, my job is coordinating the technical orientation of the Bia Group with the requirements of the automotive market.
For
me personally, the attraction of the position lies in the challenges that we are confronted in today and of course those we will be confronted in the future. We are currently affected by the ban on the use of chromium 6 in our electroplating lines. Bia has been looking into possible alternatives for years and has made good progress. Already today, we are planning to convert all our electroplating lines to follow our substitution strategy. For a specific changeover, of course, we need the support from the entire supply chain. One of my tasks will therefore be coordinating the communication and also going with the changeover scenario to the chromium 6-free process in our lines and in the entire supply chain.
In der Linie umzusetzen und in der gesamten Lieferkette umzusetzen. Eine weitere Aufgabe.
Another task, of course, will be launching new projects. While looking for chromium 6 electroplating alternatives, we had an eye on several technologies and found quite interesting solutions and additional fields for our research and development department. Although these technologies were not suitable to replace chrome plating, but they are ideally suited to offer a corresponding addition to chrome and, of course, We want to develop this added value with our customers. So looking forward to seeing you.